Hi, I'm Ren, and I thought I'd show you what an electric guitar looks like. Learn all the different bits of it so we know what we're talking about later on. So, an electric guitar. Probably looks a little bit like yours. Starting at this end, we've got the cable connecting it to the amplifier. Strap lock at the back if you're going to use a strap. Bridge. Saddles are just here where the strings connect. My guitar's only got one volume and one tone, so that's kind of easy. Yours might have two of each, any combination of, but yeah, volume and tone anyway. Pickup selector switch is just down here. Normally you move it in the direction you're going, so in the back position I'm using the bridge pickup, in the middle I'm using both, and towards the neck I'm using the neck pickup. That's kind of it. You'll want to use the neck pickup for rhythm type work typically, and the bridge pickup for a little bit more treble, perhaps for some of your lead work. And this obviously is the body of the guitar. Neck up this end, fingerboard being the dark bit on top that your fingers get involved with. And the neck is obviously the whole structure. And the nut is across the end here, where the strings break across the edge of the neck into the headstock, which is at the top here. Tuners in a row, sometimes three each side, whatever it might be, but yeah, use them to adjust the tension of your strings and get the guitar in tune. And that's kind of it, really. It's a guitar.